Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today we will dive into a globally celebrated topic, the awe-inspiring mega engineering projects of China. You may have noticed that China is often dubbed the infrastructure maniac by international media, not as an insult, but as praise for its remarkable infrastructure achievements. China has long driven its socio-economic development through massive infrastructure investment. Chinese engineers are like superheroes of construction, creating grand projects to meet the needs of over 1.4 billion people. China's infrastructure is rewriting the limits of what's possible. From the magnetic marvel of the Shanghai Maglev, still the fastest commercial train on Earth, to the 1,318-kilometer Beijing-Shanghai high-speed railway, the longest of its kind ever built in a single phase. Bridges that defy oceans, like the 55-kilometer Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge. Dams that tame mighty rivers, like the Three Gorges, delivering a staggering 2,500 megawatts of power. Airports that resemble futuristic cities, like Beijing Daxing International Airport, the largest single-terminal airport in the world. Each project is more than steel and concrete. Behind every structure lies a story of vision, perseverance, and national pride. Over the past 40 years, the rapid development of China's infrastructure has attracted attention from both domestic and international media. Some international reports, not intended as criticism, have referred to China as an infrastructure maniac. These reports express amazement at the scale, speed, difficulty, and advanced technology involved in certain infrastructure projects in China. But is China truly an infrastructure maniac? In other words, is China's approach to infrastructure development truly unique on the global stage? In this video, we will delve into the stories and technology behind these mega projects. Before we officially begin, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss any of our exciting content updates. We value your thoughts. Please share in the comments below which project amazes you the most. In the mountainous southwest of China, a colossal engineering marvel is redefining humanity's understanding of bridge construction. This is the Huajiang Canyon Bridge. It's not only another masterpiece in China's Bridge Miracle series, but a new pinnacle in global bridge engineering. To better grasp its scale, the bridge deck rises 2,051 feet above the canyon floor, nearly as tall as the Shanghai Tower and nearly 600 feet taller than the Empire State Building. It's 9 times the height of the Golden Gate Bridge and twice as tall as the Eiffel Tower. This isn't an exaggeration. It's the result of Chinese engineers relentlessly pushing boundaries. Once open to traffic, it will become one of the highest bridge decks in the world. Its main span reaches 4,658 feet, 32 feet longer than the UK's former world record Humber Bridge. The total length is a staggering 9,482 feet, an awe-inspiring feat. The bridge adopts a stiffened steel truss suspension structure, complex in form, yet highly stable and reliable. To support this extraordinary span, the design team implemented a cutting-edge rigid truss suspension system. The twin towers stand 859 and 672 feet tall, majestically anchoring each end of the canyon like modern industrial sculptures. Even in design aesthetics, engineers pay tribute to classic forms. The tiered connections at the tower tops that evoke the Art Deco flair of San Francisco's Golden Gate Bridge. But what truly commands respect is the difficulty of its construction. With the treacherous terrain of Huajiang Canyon, engineers had to work at dizzying heights of over 2,050 feet to install massive steel trusses and main cables. Facing high winds and harsh lifting conditions, they relied on world-class construction technology and advanced simulation techniques to ensure precision at every step. The entire steel truss weighs 22,000 tons, yet all components were hoisted into place within just 2 months. A new benchmark for China's speed in bridge construction. According to Xinhua, the project cost approximately $283 million and was completed in just 42 months. Once operational, it will slash the canyon crossing commute from nearly an hour to just 1 minute, dramatically improving local transit and energizing regional economic growth. More importantly, the bridge integrates smart cable technology with built-in sensors monitoring structural health in real time, ensuring long-term safety and stability. Today, this magnificent structure is not only a milestone in Chinese bridge history, but a rising global landmark, and it's sparked worldwide discussion online. An American netizen said, "If this were in the US, it would probably never get done. No matter how big the budget, nobody would be willing to actually do the work. We used to be infrastructure maniacs too, but now we even rely on other countries to repair our warships. How ironic. A Brazilian viewer was clearly moved by the scale of the scene. This view is absolutely breathtaking. Standing on a bridge like this, I believe even the worst mood could be healed. A Vietnamese viewer commented, "What China is best at is turning the impossible into reality. Now I finally understand why they're called the infrastructure maniac." A German viewer said in disbelief, "This is unreal. The Chinese must have captured aliens to pull this off. I'm especially curious about what kind of material they use for those cables to handle such massive tension." The project even sparked some heated debate among viewers from Asian countries. A South Korean viewer questioned, "The Chinese just love to show off. Is it really necessary to build a bridge this tall? Feels like such a waste." But a Russian viewer clapped back immediately, "There's an old Chinese saying, if you want to get rich, build roads first. That's a kind of foresight some of you just wouldn't understand." An Italian viewer expressed admiration, "The Chinese are the people who built the Great Wall. I'm not surprised they can build something like this." Meanwhile, a British viewer focused on safety. "What I care about is whether it's earthquake-proof. That bridge is way too high. I wouldn't dare walk on it." A Canadian viewer added a dose of sarcasm. "In Ottawa, it took 5 guys 8 hours to fix a single manhole cover, and they were interviewed and even awarded for it. Now that's a reality check." Another German viewer chimed in, "I'm truly shocked by how fast they built it. If it were up to us, it might take 40 years. Or 50. Of course, not all reactions were positive. A Japanese viewer claimed, "This is fake. There's no way the Chinese can build a bridge that tall. This must be CGI. China doesn't have that kind of technology." But that comment was quickly shot down by others. "Have you been living under a rock? That bridge has already been built and opened." So what's your take on these global reactions? Were you blown away by this engineering marvel? Tell us your thoughts in the comments. And now let's continue watching. The birth of the Huajiang Canyon Bridge is more than a technical triumph. It symbolizes China's ascent to the summit of global infrastructure. With breathtaking height and span, and a pace and precision that defies convention, it declares to the world, China now stands unchallenged at the forefront of global megaproject engineering. But the Huajiang Canyon Bridge is far from an isolated feat. In the very same mountains of Guizhou, a technological eye quietly gazes at the stars. It is the Chinese Sky Eye. This world's largest single-dish radio telescope boasts a 500-meter aperture, covering an area equivalent to 30 football fields. Nestled in a natural karst depression in Pingtang, Guizhou, it sits like a mirror of the sky, silently peering deep into the cosmos. The fast telescope's sensitivity is 2.5 times that of the now-retired Arecibo Observatory in the United States. It can detect the faintest electromagnetic signals from 13.7 billion light-years away, making it the most sensitive astronomical instrument ever built by humankind. Its applications range from exoplanet searches to dark matter studies, supporting gravitational wave follow-up observations. And it may one day be the first to pick up signals from extraterrestrial civilizations. To ensure that ultra-high sensitivity, engineers implemented an active surface deformation system. 4,450th individual panels can dynamically adjust their angles to track celestial targets. The entire structure is constructed with millimeter-level precision. No bolt is loose, demonstrating engineering control at its very limits. Further west in Guizhou, spanning the Jinsha River, the Baihetan Hydropower Station stands as another energy marvel, often dubbed the lung of the earth. One of the world's most complex and advanced hydropower stations, Baihetan boasts an installed capacity of 16 million kiloamps, second only to the Three Gorges Dam. It houses 16 turbine generator units, each rated at 1 million kiloamps. Remarkably, the 338-ton runner of each unit is manufactured and installed to an accuracy of just 0.02 mm, 1/5 the diameter of a human hair. What does that mean? It means these massive precision machines operate stably and efficiently under extreme heat, high water pressure, and turbulent flows. Their success is the crystallization of 30,000 hydropower standards and over 400 technological breakthroughs. Integrating high-temperature insulation materials, superconducting generators, 3D fluid dynamic simulations, and more. Annually, Baihetan can replace 48 million tons of standard coal and cut 130 million tons of CO2 emissions, earning it praise as the pinnacle of clean energy. And the construction process of the Baihetan Hydropower Station is nothing short of breathtaking. Even American viewers, after watching how it was built, couldn't help but exclaim, "Honestly, this hydropower station is 3 centuries ahead of anything any other country can do. This is an epic-level project. Only China could have pulled this off." He went on, "If this were in the US, it would take us 50 years just to analyze it. Our government can't even fix a damn interstate highway. Are we sure China's engineering team isn't hiding aliens?" He was clearly fired up. "I'm telling you, at this rate, the Chinese might move the Atlantic Ocean to the moon just to make more room. Remember how they built an entire hospital in a week during COVID? This is nothing to them. I trust the quality, just like the Chinese products I buy every day. Solid and reliable. China is making breakthroughs every single day." Comments like these are more than admiration. They're a recognition of China's unmatched capacity to plan, build, and deliver engineering miracles. This is China's infrastructure, shifting not just what's physically possible, but also how the world sees a rising nation. From spanning deep canyons to gazing at the stars, China's infrastructure is breaking the boundaries of human engineering on multiple fronts. It not only links north and south, but also builds a bridge from Earth to the cosmos. The world is seeing this eastern giant in a new light, not for how many miracles it creates, but for proving that miracles can be planned, built, and accomplished. From high-speed rail to massive expressways, China seems to complete a mega project almost every day. Just 30 years ago, China had 0 miles of expressways. Today, it boasts the world's longest highway and high-speed rail networks, leaving the US far behind. This is why Chinese infrastructure continues to stun the world, a rare combination of speed, precision, and sheer scale, redefining what modern construction is capable of. With each mega project built, China continues to overcome world-class engineering challenges through innovative techniques and advanced construction methods, earning it the moniker Infrastructure Maniac. Moreover, China has undertaken major projects in numerous other countries, each emblematic of its development drive. Behind China's global leadership in infrastructure lies not only a leap in technology, but also the support of a mighty nation. For over a century, from the devastation at the founding of the People's Republic of China, it has been the successive struggles of generations of Chinese engineers that have painted the picture of today's prosperous China. And yet, this is not the end for China. In the future, the Infrastructure Maniac will continue to help more developing countries modernize, create new opportunities for development, and build a better, more livable world for all. Each bridge, every road, and every project connects cities and countrysides, the present and the future, China and the world. Chinese infrastructure has not only reshaped the face of China, but also exemplified the strength, spirit, and speed of the nation. The Infrastructure Maniac will never stop. What miracles do you think Chinese infrastructure will create in the next decade? Please share your thoughts in the comments.